Financials were the best performing S&P sector as money continues to rotate out of tech into names like Goldman Sachs and AIG. The financial sector, in fact, up more than 7% in 2018, 28% in the past year.
So now you want to start investing and you want a good free vehicle to invest. We're going to talk the Robinhood app. I did a video on it last year. We're going to check up on it, see how they're doing this year in this video. What's good, YouTube? It's your sexy as hell host of the Life Gains channel, old Uncle Mont, and we're talking the Robinhood app, a review a year later, and let's just do it. But before we do it, y'all know I gotta put on the plus seven glasses of sexy as hell, work on skilling up my craft, giving you a better YouTube experience, something better to look at. Check my video description. I've got Life Gain links down there for you, streaming TV, the shop where you can get these glasses, discounted TV boxes, other learning materials. Always check that video description box. So for those of you that don't know, what is the Robinhood app? Now, some of y'all followed this last year and got some stock from the Robinhood app and have been making those gains. So the Robinhood app is a completely free stock trading app that allows you to invest in stocks and cryptocurrency in some states. So you would have to check your state if you're into the cryptocurrency thing. It is a completely online app platform. There's no place you can go and physically talk to someone. You can call them and email them and they'll correspond with you, but there's nobody you can go sit down and talk to, which might be a drawback for some people. Now, what kind of stocks can you trade, or what kind of investments can you do with the Robinhood app? Well, you can trade all stocks that are publicly traded, ETFs, anything that's on the stock, the New York Stock Exchange or the NASDAQ, which means for your, those of you that love to try to take the risk on penny stocks, you're not going to be able to do it with this app, nor are you going to be able to get foreign stocks either. So those might be a few drawbacks for some people, but it's still a great platform to let you get going. The user must be a U.S. investor, and you must be older than the age of 18. Some of y'all might be wondering, how exactly is Robinhood making money? Well, the new platform in today's age for any business is you offer something free, which they're letting you trade your stocks and buy stocks for free, but then they try to upsell you, and that's how they make money. They've got a gold package, which allows you to trade immediately. You can get your money immediately without having to wait for the next day to come. And that's how they make their money. So what are the pros and cons of the Robinhood app? Everything is free. I mean, it's just free. You get in there are no monthly fees. You get in there, you start trading, and there are no minimums. So you can start with a dollar if you want to, if that can buy you a stock. The app is very simple. You don't have to be a seasoned investor to just start looking up stocks. They'll show you what the price is of them. You can just start buying them up. But then that might be the problem or the con for those seasoned investors. You know, seasoned investors who do this for a living, who are trying to get more return on their money than 9 to 10%, they're doing their research, they're studying. You're not gonna be able to do all that on this app. It is just a simple app just to get people's foot in the door. And another con that a lot of people might not like is you can't do mutual funds on this app and connect it with retirement accounts. You can't do any of that. So let's jump on the sexy as hell Galaxy S5. Yes, I'm still on that because that's how I save money and cut. And take a look at what I've been doing over the last year, and you can see what kind of money I've made. All right, so you see my Robinhood app. We're going to click it and open it. So if you guys was following the channel last year, you remember I put in $500 and I put in some in Disney. I put some into Helios. That was the company that was backing MoviePass. And that company now has dropped like a sack of groceries. But the key to it is you always want to try to grab some stock from certain companies when they drop. And so you can see that 500 has jumped mildly. That's why I'm telling you all, jump into the stock. So these are your cryptos. So for those of you that love your cryptocurrencies, this is your list of what they have. Like I said, it works based on the state, and this thing has jumped. This thing was like $7 last year. I remember looking at it. And so there's Disney doing really, really well. Sprint. And I got a lot of these stocks from just sharing the app. They're really, really good about that. I've got one of Facebook. And where is that Helios one? This is the Helios company that's doing MoviePass. And right now, they are in the toilet about to get flushed. You can't buy the stock because it's so volatile, but the company's already back going upward. So you see that. And then it lets you save a watch list if you want to do a watch list. And then you can come up to the top, click the menu icon, and see your portfolio. And that's what we just watched. You can go Robinhood Gold, which gives you all the advantages. Where it says free stock, that's where you can invite friends and they'll give you free stock. Now, they claim they'll give you one of the good ones. I done gave away so much free stock, I ain't never got none of the good ones. The only thing you're going to get is maybe a $15, $20 stock. But hey, it all adds up. You put your banking information in there. There are your settings. And then you just go from there. And if you want to search for a particular company or brand that you like, let's just say we want to do Nike. You see, there it is. I've already got them stored in my favorites, and you can just pull them up. And there they are. And they are down really, really bad. I guess that Kaepernick thing ain't working out the way they thought it would. But, ladies and gentlemen, the stock market is a turtle's race, not a hare. It's not jackrabbit herky-jerk in and out. You put money in here for the long term. And over the long term, if you believe in global capitalism, your money will be fortified. And that's pretty much it. That's the update. There are some marijuana stocks you can buy, and I'll do that on another video. I did a video on that a couple of weeks ago, but you can catch it scrolling across the screen. And let's go ahead and jump back on the Sexy as Hell Mac. Well, that was it, ladies and gentlemen. The link for the Robinhood app is in the video description. Go ahead and get it. It's completely free. Start investing in yourself for the future so that you can go ahead and retire very, very young, very early, and be doing more of what you want to do with your life and not what someone else wants you to do. That's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, and subscribe. Go get yourself a life gain. Start investing. Start making this money. Start letting your money compound to make money for you today. And until that next Sexy as Hell video, I'll see you.